What do YouTube? And I'm back again with another reaction video, man. I had to make sure this shit was recording this time. Bro, let me tell y'all. I'm sitting here recording a video, Fredo Bang Top Remix with Lil Durk. And I recorded the whole video. Did the whole thing. I'm sitting here reacting, going crazy, you feel me? I look, and I'm finna stop the damn recording. I look down, this shit wasn't even recording, fam. So, I was gonna do a reaction video to it again, but then I was like, man, I'm not finna do that, man, because that's like, feel me, it's faking a reaction and shit. But I will do the reaction to the music video when that drop, because I seen like a little preview on Fredo Bang Instagram, and I seen like a whole bunch of different rappers in there. I think I seen like Hot Boy, and of course, Dirt was in there. I seen Chopper in there. It was a few folks I seen in there, so we're gonna check that shit out when it, whenever he dropped the music video. And I believe he might drop it today, tomorrow, or next week, Friday, or something like that. But we're gonna do this reaction video to Fredo Bang, Lil Ryan, featuring Lil Yoshi. And I wanna see what Lil Yoshi talking about on this. You feel me? Cause when Fredo Bang and Lil Yoshi get on the track together, that shit be hard. Them niggas be going crazy, but let's go ahead and get into it.
I'm low riding on the hunt with a rocket launcher, and on my lap is a Mac, a little pocket monster. Looking for some bitch niggas with some bitch ways, and I ain't shit shaved or bathed in about 6 days.
I heard this before, but I don't even know what it was from,
You gone but never forgotten. I'ma hold it down, put this shit on my back. You heard me? Low riding on the hunt with a big pocket rocket. We ain't with none of that talk, make me go in your pockets. We ain't with none of that boxing, I'm busting your noggin. R.P. to Ivan Smith was never forgotten. I do my own fucking hit just for sure your loss. Yeah, I had to pay the cost just to be a big boss. Hey, Youngin' Records, yeah, you know what that's about. Disrespect my brother Bang, I'm knocking you off. Pulling up, hopping out, we chopping them down. When we hopped out, he got down, he know what that's about. I'm the reason that he made that Paranoid song. I know it's...
Hey, it's kind of crazy, cause like... That Yoshi, you feel me? He getting better at this rapping stuff. Oh, God.
Going through his mind, that youngin' back home. Holding it down for that top, you know he ain't wrong. Disrespect that fucking top, you know that you gone. Gorillas beating on they chest, trying to beat down your dome. It's like you some in the morning, he ain't make it home. I'm out late, ain't trying to play, I'm getting in your face. Pull on side up, doing a 100, we ain't trying to race. Stop this bitch right on side of him and let this bitch spray. Then hit the split, yeah, bitch, we had to get away.
I ain't really saying too much. I'm trying to, like, you feel me, listen to the lyrics to see if he throwing, like, little slick shots, you feel me? So I'm just trying. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm listening to it, trying to see what he going to do, what he talking about on.
Say he hit back when he hit the fucking interstate. Yeah, I pull off comfortable and smooth, know how to get away. Smile on my face because we made that pussy nigga late. Go home, go to sleep, then we think about that fucking cake. Low riding on the hunt with a big pocket rocket. We ain't with none of that talk, make me go in your pockets. We ain't with none of that boxing, I'm busting your noggin. R.P. to Ivan Smith was never forgotten.
Yeah, all the odds be talking shit cause I ain't kill enough. Yeah, all the Dracos I done bought cause they ain't feel enough. I caught the rental for my youngins, now they feeling up. Pull on side the whip and put them down, go pick your nigga up. Quick at that, my mama.
On that right there, I know exactly what he talking about. But I don't know dude, and I ain't gonna speak on that.
Why that shit was funny, huh? Niggas was laughing like they don't know how I be coming, huh? Yeah, I just slide me out of slime, that nose was running, huh? He putting a 100 on the op, he getting that money, huh? Yeah. Niggas be talking this and that, come get your shit back, nigga.
Hey, that nigga Fredo Bang. Surprisingly, it's like he throwing the most shots than Lil Yoshi. Usually, I would have thought Lil Yoshi was gonna throw some shots. You feel me? But it sounds like Fredo Bang the one throwing them shots.
Before you diss me on the track, come get your shit back, nigga. How many times I gotta say it? Get your shit back, nigga. I could have did it. I'm on my habit shit. I paid that nigga.
Low round on the hunt with a big pocket rocket. We ain't with none of that talk.
That nigga Fredo Bang just talked this shit, man. Oh God, he talking his shit.
Oh, make me go in your pockets. We ain't with none of that boxing. I'm busting your noggin. R.P. to Ivan Smith.
You know.
Never forget.
You don't know. You need to know.
My face, cause we made that pussy nigga late. Go home, go to sleep. Then we think about that fucking smile on my face. Smile on my face. Smile on my face. Thinking about that fucking cake.
Yeah, that nigga Fredo Bang talk this shit on that. I heard like a lot of little slick shit Fredo Bane said, he throwing at the niggas. Feel me? But yeah, I like the song. It was straight. I ain't gonna count. It was straight. It wasn't all that. It ain't what I thought I was gonna spit. What I was gonna spit. Like, it was kind of like a little slow, I want to say. It was about like a little slow, but you feel me? I kind of like, I like when they, feel me, like that, that song, that track they did together, again, I liked that a little more, that type of shit better, goddamn. You feel me? But it was straight, you feel me? It wasn't all that, but it was straight, though. I fuck with it. Nigga, like, Yoshi getting better, though. Yeah, ain't getting better. But yeah, man, it's going to be the end of the video. Like, comment, subscribe, and let me know down in the comment section what you think about the song down below and what should I react to next. And I'm out.